Well, yeah, I think we're going to want to go over here. Huh. Thought I heard like a voice, but are these pigs gonna get mad at me and come try to fuck me up? They actually might fuck me if I don't take them seriously. Thank you. Bounced right off of this fucking well, let the beachside camp reset. I dinked him right off his stupid head, but he had a helmet. So that didn't work out. Well, I don't know. I mean, like, once you're here, like, is that when you should go ahead and. Switch over. Oh, that's not good. Unless, of course, he's not gonna. That guy doesn't seem like he like turns around at all. I feel like we should go up and try to get him. Let's see what happens. Spears and axes. All right. Well, that ain't good. Okay, so we're gonna. Okay, they're coming over here. Might be able to wait around and see what happens. No. If these guys aren't coming back yet, I could probably. Probably get in here. It's fine. Is that everybody? No? There's still another guy over there. Ugh. Oh, it was just the horse? Alright, well. It's fine too. Was there. There's nobody else out over here at all, or. Oh, yeah. Okay, now. Oh, huh. Well, I did need to go in here anyways. Oh. Well, there we go. Boof. I actually did pretty good on that one. I mean, yeah, it was messy, but I didn't come anywhere close to dying. I barely got hit. God damn it, Matt. Why do you keep falling for that? I got you.
Matsakan.
Benji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong.
What did you do?
Nothing. The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. They're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said. And I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where the Mongols camped?
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
I like Kenji.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it out.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just... to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safe. The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good here?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It's awesome. Where did it take me? Oh, I was just right down here, and it whoop, brought me all the way up here. Defeat the Mongols. Why? Why would you do that? God, you're dumb.
Tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai, that was amazing.
Kins, you suck his swilling piece of monkey dung.
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but giving them straw and wheat chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmer's food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
It's wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No. No, you weren't wrong, Lord Akai. I can't do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice where people's lives are at stake.
Yeah, we got us a point.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Kalo. I was trying to help.
To help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Kalo.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
Thank you. Alright, well, back at it. Alright, let's get over to this next, this next little city.
Leave the fighting to me.
Oh, that's my guy in the boat. Oh my god, they're all in here, dude. Yeah, I fucking... That's fine. You motherfucks, dude. Well, now we know that when we go in there, okay, so when we do it this time. Shit! Get him! Yeah, so I think we can kill this guy, we can kill that guy, but then we just... Why? Get fucking going. I think
you
Get us back to shore. Right away, my
I was with them for days, Father. Days.
You should have come sooner. We both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run. We will, my lord.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, let's look at our charms here. Care about that. 50% health or less? Nah. I don't know how much damage it's gonna be. Let's see if we can figure it out. Let's see if we can figure out how much damage it's gonna give us to be at 50% or less.
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer. The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. Are you sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord.
was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm here. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Yes. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. We hope the spirits don't follow. Look like the butcher with that salt.
The bandits would have killed those people.
You don't know that. You could have tried talking to them.
You would not have helped. You know that. You asked for my protection.
Forgive me. My life's work is to heal the body, not destroy it.
He ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you.
See if I can find what it was.
Thank you.
You get no hide from that? Alright. I can't believe they programmed that into this game. It's so stupid. Okay, that was fucking awesome. That was so cool. We gotta do that shit all the time. Oh, you...
Thank you. came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
Sir, she's gone.
These people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
I do know people started getting sick after the Mongols left. They must have polluted the well. A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the troopers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
I think sometimes the game kind of forces us to do this, so we should go ahead and do this. So we've done that. I think we need to come down over here. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I gotta make some Facebook posts here. Oh, man! Rising Soul, you're probably gone by now, but sorry about that. If you're still here, Rising Soul, I apologize. Yeah, let me know if you're still here after 20 minutes. Figures, I have like my Twitch open every single time I stream. I haven't had a single person in here for months, and then now I miss it when someone says something. Alright, let's see if there's anything inside this building. Excuse me. Excuse me. Alright, so now guess we might as well run over here and see what this next spot is. It's pretty close. Some stuff on fire over there, I noticed. I think we have a quest that's where that fire is over there. Oh, Fox Den. Love the Fox Dens. Just go follow this little guy for like 30 seconds and then boom. Really care what those guys are doing. So, River Child's Wetlands. Okay. Oh, the three enemies with the chain assassination. It's gonna be freaking sweet if I can figure out how to pull that off. Which way is he facing? He's facing this direction. So he's definitely gonna see me. Yeah, okay. Oh. That was actually, maybe that was handy, actually. Where's the assassinate button? I think doing the extra damage is actually kind of pointless. Yeah, that right there, I feel like that's kind of pointless. I like the enemy detection, and then, yeah, I think we're gonna rock with that. Jesus. Oh, you motherfuck. Bro, there's so many people here. What the fuck was that? Thank you. shit. Well, there we go. They're coming after us now. That one was easy pickings. Oh God. Well, this dude's sleeping in here. Alright. So didn't we unlock the wind chime? Let's see if we can get over to him quick enough. Nope. We have a guy right up here, so we're gonna. Oh, we don't have a guy up here. We had a banner. There we go. Pretty cool. The horses do not care. I think for me to have gotten that chain assassination bonus, what I needed to do was use a firecracker to bring like three of them over and then bring them to me. And then when they got close, just be like pop, pop, pop. Oh, that automatically crouches you too. That's really good to know. I haven't noticed that, really. Wind chime? That's all that. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna say that's really all it was. Ah, that makes sense. Yeah, what, motherfucker? I think he's like the only guy left in the camp. Well, what if we, good for you, buddy. Suck a dick, though. Suck a dick, though. Whew. Kind of fucked up that camp. Oh, maybe we did not. Recover the banners, huh? Ignite. Oh yeah. We got 2 gold. Interesting. Interesting. What time we got? 6:30. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, ghost. I mean, we might as well, when the game forces you to do it.
interesting to me. Hell to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azam.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Legend of Tadayori. Alright, well, I am gonna do like 5 minutes of work. I'll stay streaming for it. I wonder if I'll find some armor that I really like. Cause so far, I don't like any of the armor hardly. We'll see what happens. Okay, let's make sure that our stuff is working here. Oh yeah, Twitch. Stream manager. Yep. She works. All right, sweet. There we go. So I got the freaking chat pulled up. Oh my gosh, it wants us to go way over there. I think since we're so close, we're gonna hit this. Oh, looks like it's gonna be that. I don't really know what it's gonna be. Oh yeah. Da pa da pa pa. Holy spicoli. Ba 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 ba. Okay, we'll get more resolve when that happens. It's almost like it's something that we can't get into yet, maybe. This game, the load times are freaking nuts. Like, way fast. Maybe the most impressive load time I've ever seen. You know, this is crazy. It's just like, whoop, you're there. What was that? Oh. Fishing village. What up, sluts? Okay, kunai is full. We're kind of holding off on the kunai until it's a little bit more upgraded. Although, we're not really using... Oh my gosh. We're not really using, the smoke bombs as often as we could be, either. I don't know. I mean, I guess just maybe later on the game's gonna have us come here. Because we discovered it, but it seems like there's nothing going on. Alright, little birdie. Where are you taking me? Okay, apparently we need to go up here now. Let's go check it out. Oh, come on, you bitch. Oh. Let's compose a haiku, I guess. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm looking pretty cool now. That's what's up. You could go to like the downgrades or whatever. All right. Let me get over here and hit a couple undiscovered locations. It's really weird. I definitely hit the frickin'. Doesn't matter. He really ran all the way up there. We're going after his ass. I can tell you that. Really weird that he didn't see me and come after me right there. Alright, so come on, bird. Where are you taking me? Probably taking me to my undisclosed location or whatever. Undiscovered. Another haiku? Reflect on strife. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Okay, so we have that tracked location there. We have a tracked location over here. Looks like we're gonna have to go up the waterfall. All right, Fox, let's go. Honor that shrine, baby! That bird's gonna take me where I'm already going, I think. Okay. The game does not want us to go that way, so we're gonna grab. We're gonna go the other way. The bamboo. Okay. Bamboo striking. Sweet. Okay, so we did all this stuff that's around here, legend, storyteller, whatever. I mean, Samurai Clan armor. Oh, dude, that does look way cool, though. He, like, gets all jacked when you rock it up like that. All damaged by a major amount. Dang. Okay, you get to be looking pretty cool with the Ronin attire. But it really just changes the hat, huh? Like, shitty hat. A little bit better hat. Major increase to melee damage. Leaving pompous grass, enemies will be leaving pompous grass while crouched, enemies will be significantly slower to detect you. I mean, that's pretty cool. You know, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't think it's really worth doing other gear until until we're like done with like the good shit that we like. So we could definitely go do that. We already started doing this. Yeah. So we could fast travel to this. We could also fast travel here and go straight east, cut through there, and like let's do that. Let's go uncover that. Let's go like right in here. Let's unlock some stuff. Kinda can't tell if those guys are good guys or bad guys. Let's keep going straight up through here.
Come and fight.
Yeah, you dogs. Okay, it's fine. Let me just roll right into it. No, this is bad. Okay. We're trying really hard here to... Well, I think he was a brute anyways. I think that was my problem. I was trying to just do, like, regular spear stuff. I think that was a brute, and I should have just shot him in the frickin' face from the start. Oh, it's a hot springs. Frickin' sweet. Give me some more health, biatches. Kenji's. Oh, we don't need to reflect on the sake. That's freaking cool. gonna be a little Mongol place. Is he not gonna see the body? Got it. A big amount right there. That's good. Oh, I should have done the chain. Okay, time to get out of here. Because homeboy's getting ready to attack. Legend is growing. I mean, Marco said the sticky bomb was better, so. Excuse me. I think this guy, we just shot him right in the face. Okay. Boom! Okay, so we got that. We have a undiscovered location that's up this direction, apparently. Definitely gonna be grabbing them supplies. Okay. So the trapper has some upgrades. Let's see what the upgrades are. Ranged capacity. We already have all the arrows. I don't know which one's going to be the good. Well, I think it's the kunai is going to be the good one. And then,
Lord Sakai, my name is Genho. I'm working to raise the
What's up, Genho? Okay, alright, so now trapper has an upgrade which we don't care about. We want to go there. So I think God damn, there's so many freaking quests. Let's go back here because maybe we want to upgrade. I mean, we are doing lots of assassinating. The problem with the bows is I just don't know how much. I don't know, like, what other bows we're gonna get. You know? Let me see. Ghost of Tsushima. Tsushima. Bows. See, there's a longbow. Well,
a bow without equal.
We might as well just keep pimping it out.
Thank you.
But yeah, what else we got over here? We got a gift, looks like it. Oh, we can upgrade our gear. Alright, well, whatever. There's somebody over here, and then there's another one around over there to the left. Assassinate enemies faster and more quietly. I mean, we're really putting a lot into that anyway, so might as well. What is the fucking upgrade that you have, dude? Like, all the icons are yellow because of this one dickhead right here. Okay, there we go. The Samurai Clan armor. The Ronin attire. So we actually could go, we could go full red on this, huh?
May it help you bring victory.
So let's go into our gear and okay, I didn't realize it was fucking purple. Go with the red. The Avenging Lord. Full-blown red there. Oh, the Ronin attire is pretty cool, though. It's just, I like clearing off the fog on the map, damn you. Dude, I don't know what I want to freaking wear. How dumb is that? Yeah, we'll run around like this for a little while. Alright, so now... Wait, no, we actually have to go to the Trapper. I didn't go to the Trapper. We're probably just gonna buy whatever the hell his upgrade is. Yeah, wind chimes. Alright, fine. I mean, I guess the wind chimes actually would help us. But alright, let's come back down here. And let's go to... right about there. And then we're going to travel straight east. Frankly, we look like an asshole. I already hate it. So let's get... yeah, Heavenly Falcon. Like the Headband of Death, Thief's Wrap, and then it's going to be this one or this one? This one or this one? Probably just that one. Alright, let's go. Damn it, we've already done this one? Fine. Fuck you guys. so cool. So freaking cool. So freaking cool. Oh, okay. It says I can keep going in this direction, apparently. Good for you, buddy. Wow, really good for you, buddy. I'm not leading it enough. Well, apparently the purple goes to the river. I mean, to me, I'm guessing it's gonna be like right on the other side over here. So, oyo, we're not jumping down there. So yeah, we gotta go towards a river. There's gonna be like a house to our right. If we see a house, we gotta keep a house on our right. Potentially a village. I'm also not really seeing much of a river here. So I think we're gonna keep shooting up over this way. Okay, well that was really fucking dumb. Okay. Okay, why the fuck wouldn't it let me fucking do that? Why the fuck would you do that? Okay, so the idea was here was to come down the river and then there should be like a house that you're gonna keep on your right. Which I don't know if I'm seeing that house or not, but oh, there's a house. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, what? Why didn't you? What the fuck was even that? That was really shitty. I thought it always gives you another guy. Guess not. Okay, it was like, what, where are you taking me? Yeah, I don't know that we need to come over here and start this fucking mission. Yeah, it's like you're gonna come down the mountain, there's gonna be purple, and there's purple on this side, and then in theory, I should just be able to follow the purple. Maybe the house doesn't mean shit. You dumbass. Really pretty.
Whose graves are these? Towns rushing river slopes. incense from the violet crown. Lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nanha. Tavares Clan.
What are you doing here?
So slut.
I'm not here to fight.
Okay.
I don't want to kill you. Stop. Should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger. It's not possible. You know how to use that stone.
Gotcha, bitch.
Just over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay, between the cliffs behind town.
Oh, there's a new saddle, too. I forgot about that. Oh, shit. There's all these freaking things. Okay. Stormwind. Cloudless Dash. Stormwind. Hero Tsushima Saddle. Cloudless Dash. Keep the one I already have here, I guess. Okay. Dude, I drop it in one? Heyo. Y'all about to get fucked up. We're gonna chain assassinate half of these fucks. All right. Interesting. Really? Oh my gosh, dude. Please. Ha 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 ha. That shit is hilarious. They let me jump over the fence. Oh, you dumb motherfucker. Oh yeah, I know what it is now. There we go. What is he shooting at? Might be everybody. I like those. I like the big ones. Big chest, baby. Okay. Now, it said the cliffs, so we need to go up these cliffs for sure. To try and find this stuff. It knocked his fucking arm off. That was so rad. I'm getting better at the game. Learning it. Excuse me. Tadayori. Okay, so it's really good. Oh, it's really good for. Oh, wow. Okay, so if you want to go like all out, like bow, you're going Tadayori for show. For shorey. For shorey going Tadayori. It's pretty cool.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Well, now, wait a second. Like right here, obviously, it wants me to do. Wants me to do Tadayori. Shit, that was my one shot right there. God damn you, motherfucker! Oh my god. You fucking suck, big balls. Jesus Christ. Fucking took forever. I just doo-dooed that up. My tail found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on. I mean, we could just straight rock out archer style for a while. Oh, we don't have the concentration though. Yeah. It's alright. Fuck it. We could start. We could start right now. Yep. There we go. All right. Yeah, so I need to recruit the Straw Hat Ronin. Yeah, I think I'll rock this up for a little bit. Yeah, so healing, resolve gains. You get a little bit of health when you kill them. I mean, I'm not really seeing anything else that we should be using for right now. Our bow is pretty well upgraded as well, so that's good. Oh, but you know, no, I don't want to do that because I want the frickin' right outfit. He wants us to blend in with him, so... And then... Let's get the food.
Is this everyone? Just the men who can fight. That's not good enough to raid the fort. There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms winter than getting their food. So there's a way, preferably one that doesn't kill half of the men.
Huh. Alright, let's get after it. We might wrap this up, and then I'm gonna go watch The Matrix 2, I think. I don't know why, I just feel like watching The Matrix movies.
A lot of men inside.
Pretty cool. Why did he just make all that noise? You're really not gonna get mad at this body over here? Maybe he doesn't walk over. Oh, I guess he doesn't walk up there. But I feel like the rest of you guys aren't gonna see this. Huh, okay. Let's just hope that you guys don't see this. Oh, you're fucked, buddy. Come on now.
Get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers from the dead office.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
It's in Chinese. I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This is only a temporary. See what we're up against. Almost a small boat on the beach.
We could steal one. We'd have to cut through their arm.
Too many barriers and archers. The frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from that place.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
It will get their attention. We need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal the boat. Retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
I heard you talk. We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remember.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
I'm liking the game quite a bit. They're like really, really not wanting us to fight. Oyo.
Oh,
my god, dude. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, all right. I just fucking die? Dude, I had so much fucking health. I had so much fucking resolve, too. Alright, I'm in the fucking boat. I'm in the fucking boat. Where are you fucking at? Where are you at, motherfucker? Where are you at, you fucking piece of shit? Talking all that fucking trash. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, oh yeah, let's just go ahead and fucking eat all these fucking arrows. Why does he get to fucking... Fuck you, motherfucker. I think off of like principle alone, I am gonna go ahead and just kill them all now. There wasn't hardly any left. Dude, yeah, come on. We fucked up this entire place. Yeah, I ran straight to the boat because the first time... Oh, that's not what we're supposed to do. Alright, well. Actually, it's not all of them. Now that's all of them. You fuck.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Like, we killed the fucking fort. We killed them all in the bay. Like, we're gonna have so much food.
Take them.
Sweet! Sweet! Bucking them up. Why would we split up? Horrible idea. No!
All the food they've stolen from us. You saw it.
Yeah, fuck you, motherfuckers.
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Oh, shit.
I am the leader. I need this team.
got a technique point. Oh, dude, I completely forgot to use the damn... the zoom. There we go. I mean, that's pretty much going to be it. We could definitely come down here and do this unfinished business next. We could definitely come up here and explore all of this. Come all the way back up. Just work our way all the way up to back to the castle. And then come over here. Pretty much start here. Work our way all the way up over here as well. Just clear everything out and then go do the castle. That'll be two more points. Alright, we've saved it. We're gonna pop a rest mode. And then I am out of here. Until next time. Really enjoying this game so far, though. That is for sure. Alright, I'm out.